In 1898, Rudolf Diesel was granted a U.S. patent for his invention of the diesel engine. But did you know his original intention was for his engine to run off biodiesel? He even marketed his invention to American farmers as a way for them to grow their own fuel. The process of making biodiesel is quite easy, so easy that you can make biodiesel fuel using inexpensive materials you can buy at the grocery store. Here's how. The three ingredients you'll need are methanol, which is used in a common product for removing water from your fuel lines, sodium hydroxide, commonly known as lye, and any type of vegetable oil. You'll want to work outdoors in an open space with adequate ventilation, and take proper precautions such as wearing gloves and protective eyewear, and of course, don't sniff or breathe the fumes. In other words, use common sense and follow the same precautions listed on the labels. First, we'll use a glass container like this one I pre-measured and add 1 cup or 250 milliliters of methanol. Then add 1/2 teaspoon of lye. Use an airtight lid and swirl or stir until the lye is completely dissolved. Next, use 4 cups of new vegetable oil. Heat the oil to about 60 degrees centigrade or 140 degrees Fahrenheit. Use the funnel to pour the heated oil into a 2-liter plastic bottle, then add the methanol lye mixture. Tightly close the lid and shake vigorously for about 20 seconds. Through a process called transesterification, you'll see a dark layer of glycerin forming beneath a lighter layer of biodiesel fuel as the trans fatty acids in the oil are stripped of one molecule of glycerin, which is replaced with 3 molecules of alcohol. Over the next couple of days, you'll see your biodiesel become clearer as all the glycerin settles. Biodiesel fuel will work in any modern diesel engine without any modification. It has substantially reduced carbon emissions and will better lubricate and extend the life of engines over petrol-based diesel fuel. Biodiesel can be made just as easily from used oil, and with over 30 million gallons of waste oil being generated by fast food restaurants, it only makes sense that we put this to good use. There are a growing number of individuals around the world that do just that, and run their vehicles off of nothing but homemade biodiesel fuel. Rudolf Diesel was a visionary, and it's good to see his dream finally being realized. He stated, "The use of vegetable oils for engine fuels may seem insignificant today, but such oils may become, in course of time, as important as petroleum." Pretty amazing words spoken almost a century ago.